Hello, y'all. It's me. It's me. It's the
N.D.T. Show.
In today's episode, I like to call
home for the weekend.
Y'all know what time it is. It's time for
another
exciting episode of the N.D.T. Show. Yeehaw! You know what time it is? It's time to go check out this home for the weekend hotel here in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, called Riverside Tower. We're gonna take a look and take a peek inside the room. That's what it looks like. You want to?
So we're going to
That's why we need some towels.
That was my bad.
Yeah, you can stop by and give me some.
I appreciate it. And where do you want us to put the dirty towels?
You can bring them down or you send them out the door.
Which you
can just bring them down when you come by.
We'll do that. We'll collect them and bring them.
All right.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Peter Poop. Did you stick your toe in it? 5 foot, 3 to 5 foot. Hope you enjoyed that little fast-paced review here of Riverside Towers here in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. Like I said, we just got here. I don't know how it's going to, as far as sleeping-wise, I don't know how silent or calm or quiet it's going to be. I'll let you know that after we leave. I'll leave and give a little review on it here in a little bit, my full review after I stay a couple nights and see how it is. So we'll see then. But it does have an awesome view here from the balcony. Hello folks, welcome back. After a couple nights stay here, I have decided it is an awesome place to stay. I enjoyed myself here. Friendly staff, everything you wanted is right there for you, you know what I mean? No, you know, banging the doors or no, you know, loud noises or anything like that. Slept very well. Beds was awesome, pretty comfortable. I'd say pretty well all night stay. So if you're in the neighborhood of here in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, drop by Riverside Towers, make yourself at home. The link how to get here, the location will be in the description below. I want to thank you all for watching this video. Appreciate each and every comment. Appreciate all the thumbs up. Appreciate each and every share out. And I appreciate each and every comment that you leave below, because if it wasn't for you all, there wouldn't be no
N.D.T. Show.
I'm out of here, y'all. Bye.
y'all for watching another exciting episode of the game.